As Suleiman and his armies crossed the Danube, a Habsburg-Hungarian force rallied to meet them here, outside the tiny village of Mohács in southern Hungary. What became known as the Battle of Mohács would be a national tragedy for Hungary that reverberates to this day.